Welcome, everyone. We have something here for you. Yeah, absolutely, we do. I just woke up this morning and feeling like I'm kind of stuck. I don't know what's next. And this idea of consequence came in. And I suddenly saw that if we believe that there's such a thing as consequence for someone else, we will believe there's consequence for us also. But the truth is, in reality, there's no consequence at all. There's no such thing as consequence. And we're going to do a little example here, run you through an example here to illustrate this idea of consequence. So, in other words, if you believe that there's limitation for someone else, you're going to believe that you also, there's limitation exists for you also. The very idea of limitation existing means then you are also functioning within the realm of limitation. Actually, what we call life in this world is limitation. Right? It's limitation. Remember, this is a pretending. This world is performance arting. We're pretending all of this. We're pretending that there's some force that's limiting us. We call this force God here. And we're doing this because we're afraid if we stop pretending, we won't know how to function. We're also doing this pretending initially because we believe that the prime creator is incapacitated and we need to convince the prime creator to self-destruct. So this pretending is our scheme of trying to accomplish this. So what we call life is really limitation and consequence. If you do this, this is going to happen. And this is your life, meaning these are the things you can't do. You can do this, but you can't do that. And that defines a life, the life of a dog, the life of a cat, the life of a person. But in reality, we're actually formless. We don't have any form at all, no set form at all. And there's no consequences whatsoever. Each instant is completely free of every other instant. That's reality. So, but we're very afraid of this because of we feel we won't know how to function. But we're going to do a little, I came up with just this little practice this morning. And what we're going to do is we're going to use this song. I call it my birth song. People have their birthstones. We also have a birth song. So what was the number one song in the U.S.? I'm taking the U.S., but it could be where you live too. It's going to be different, right? The day I was born, the number one song was, "Don't Be Cruel, Ooh, to Love That's True." Elvis Presley, "Don't Be Cruel," was the number one song when I was born. And I found this out. I checked that out. I said, wow, that's kind of cool. So we're going to use this song as an example. So most people would say, well, "Don't be cruel, ooh, ooh." It's a ooh, background singers, ooh. Now, is saying don't be cruel, is the consequences of that going to be ooh? Is that a consequence? We could say, "Don't be cruel, ah." Oh, it's different. "Don't be cruel, ba ba ba. Don't be cruel, ga ga ga. Don't be cruel, da da da. Don't be cruel, ee, fa fa fa. Ga ga ga, ha ha ha. I, ja ja ja. Don't be cruel, ga ga ga. Okay, don't be cruel, la la la. Don't be cruel, ma ma ma. Don't be cruel, na na na. Don't be cruel, oh oh oh. Don't be cruel, pa pa pa. Don't be cruel, qua qua qua. Don't be cruel, ra ra ra. Don't be cruel, sa sa sa. Don't be cruel, ta ta ta." Going to the alphabet. "Don't be cruel, ooh ooh ooh. Don't be cruel, va va va. Don't be cruel, wa wa wa. Don't be cruel, ja ja ja. Don't be cruel, wa ya ya ya. Don't be cruel, za za za." So we go through the alphabet there. It could be, see, so there's no consequence to saying "don't be cruel." We think, oh, it's got to be ooh. No, it can be a za za za, a ba ba ba. So there's no real consequence to saying "don't be cruel." Is there a creative consequence to this? And then we say, well, we might run out of, no. And we could say, Abba, ah, Abba, ah, A, B, A, Abba, ah, ah, ka, ah, ah, da, ah, 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 ee, ah. Ah, fa, ah, ah, fa, ah, ah, ha, ha, don't be cruel, ah, ha, ha, you see, ah, fa, fa, ah, ga, ga, and then you can just go on and on and on and on. And as a matter of fact, there's infinity of what you can go after you say, don't be cruel. There's an infinity of next, right? Actually, the infinity of next. There's no consequences to saying don't be cruel. Like I said, well, I've got to say it has to be then this. It's limited. There's some force that's limiting the next moment. There's no force that's limiting the next moment. We have imagined, in order to stay loyal to pretending, and in fact, pretending is to imagine there's some force which is forcing us to be a certain way the next moment. Moment by moment, there's a force that's forcing us to be the way that the certain way. That's called pretending. What we're doing is we're pretending that we can't stop pretending. Why can't we stop pretending? Oh, there's some force that's forcing us to continue on in this format, you might say. So that we think like, well, don't be cruel, woo, woo, woo. Like there's some force that we have to say, woo, 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 woo. There's some force that's forcing us to say that. That's pretending. There's no force that's forcing us to say that. We can say, I don't be cruel, ah, ah, ba, 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 ah, ba, ba, da, ba, ba, ah, ba, da, ba, ba, da, ba, ah, ba, da, ba, ba, da, ba, ah, ba, da, ba, 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 da, I don't be cruel, I don't be cruel, ba, 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 I don't be cruel, da, 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 da. There's just, endless variety, endless variety of each moment. Each moment is completely free with the totality of all creativity present for us, actually. But because the attribution error, what we believed that the prime creator became incapacitated because it couldn't give us this rich experiencing that flowed, creative flowing of experiencing of the idea of being prior to the prime creator. We felt, oh gosh, there's just a smooth blankness. We felt the prime creator's incapacitated. We need to get rid of the prime creator. So we started scheming and we tried to convince the prime creator that there's such a thing as limitation. Well, we're limited, you know, to what? Form. What's form? Limitation. So we're pretending that we're form. We're pretending that there's process. We're pretending that we're bound by all this. Our experiencing is bound by form and process, time, space, place, space, time, process, form. This is just our imagination. It's just a dream, an imaginary dream we're having. To convince the prime creator, that we convince the prime creator the only way to get free of all this horrible limitation is to die. So we believe when we die, we get free of limitation. This is what we're presenting to this dream to the prime creator. So we're trying to convince the prime creator, hey, prime creator, you fall into this horrible limitation instead of freedoming. And the only way to get free of that is to die, self-destruct. So this is a scheme. This dream is a scheme. And in this scheme, we're so afraid that to let go of it. We think we won't know how to function that we keep, well, in this scheme, we're worshiping this limitation we call God, that God has made us form, that has put us into process, time and space, and process and limitation, and we this God is all powerful, and we cannot escape this. It's impossible to escape this. That's all imaginary. That's all imaginary. That's like saying, don't be cruel. Oh, well, God's limiting me to say, oh, I'm limited. Yeah, I'm limited. But we just showed we're not really limited at all. Don't be cruel. Ah, pa, ah, ba, pa. Ba 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 ba. Don't be cruel. Ba 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 ba. Don't be cruel. Ba 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 ba. To love, that's so true. So this is what's really going on. This universe is performance art on our part, actually. But we're trying to sell it to the prime creator, saying limitation is real. And we say limitation is real because there's this God, meaning there's this force that is greater than us that is limiting us. But we are as God created us, which is absolutely free. So what we're really saying, when there's this God that is limiting us, we're saying there's some force that's greater than God, that's limiting God. That's what we're really saying. And God knows that's not true. The real God knows that's not true. Not true at all. So this is a fun little exercise. Take your birth song. Don't be cruel. Well, limitation is cruel, isn't it? So we're saying, hey, folks, let's not be cruel. Let's not be cruel to ourselves, right? We're being cruel to ourselves, actually. God is not limited. God did not limit us. We're absolutely perfectly free, and there's no consequence at all to us. There's no such thing as imagining something like, don't be cruel. And then we have, from that, there's a consequence where we have to say, no such situation in reality. There's a consequence of what we're experiencing. There's no consequences. Every single moment, we're perfectly free to say, a-ba-ba-ba, a-pa-a, a-ba-pa-a, b-p-a, ba-ba, ba-pa-a, don't be cruel, a-ba-pa-a, do love so true. There's no consequence whatsoever in our creative freedoming that God created us as. No consequence. But as soon as we want to limit and say there's consequence, then we bring in the notion that there must be a force greater than God that is capable of limiting us. So we feel also limited. So when we say to people, karma is going to get you, in other words, consequence is going to get you, well, then we're going to believe the consequence is going to get us also. That's correct. Yeah. But so we're working through this. Can I get the light up level up here a little bit? Can I bump the light up? So we're just kind of working through this in a lighthearted manner here, just introducing this and realizing, hey, this is quite interesting. So the God that people worship in this world is a God that they're of what they believe is that which is limiting them, which is maintaining pretension, so that we can succeed in convincing the prime creator to self-destruct. And if we realize that that's attribution error's mistake, we're still terrified, like, gee, if I stop pretending, if I stop being limited, I won't know how to function at all. Well, right here, we're just showing we're not limited. Don't be cruel. Ooh. Are we limited to that? Is there some God saying, this is how it is? It's written in stone. Elvis did it, you know. It's written in stone. Don't be cruel. Ooh. Is it really? Don't be cruel. Ah. Oh, gee. I did. Is that blasphemy? Don't be cruel. La la la, la na ah, la na pa, la na pa, la na ooh, don't be cruel to a love so true. So we're like, we're doing a different blasphemy. That is blasphemy. So when I hear a song, I don't say, oh, this is a song that it's limited, and I'm just here to experience this limitation. I say, here's an invitation to practice being free of limitation. An invitation to practice being free from limitation. An invitation to freedom from limitation. So when Elvis says, don't be cruel, woo, 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 and the Jordanaires are going, woo, woo, woo. I say, I don't be cruel, but boo, boo, boo. I don't be cruel, no, 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 no. Don't be cruel, zoo-ba-doo-doo. It's an invitation to get free of limitation. It's an invitation to get free of limitation. Wow, See, and you can practice this way. Nobody can stop you from practicing. Don't let anybody hear you. Say, what are you doing? Sometimes when people hear me, they say, that's not how it goes. That's what I get. That's a, no. That's not how it goes. And so I'm practicing, practicing getting more confident that I can let go of this pretending, this idea of limitation, and I'll know how to function. I know how to function. Every moment is a don't be cruel. Do, do, do. That time, do, do, do. Okay, rah, rah, rah. Do, rah, do. A don't be cruel. A do, rah, do. So you can do, rah. So you can use the alphabet to practice with do, rah, do, D and R. Do, rah, do. Do, pa, do. D, P, D. A do, pa, do. Or do, 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 pa, do. Double it up. Do, 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 pa, do. Do 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 pa pa do do, do pa 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 do. Double up on the P. Do pa 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 do. I don't be cruel. I do pa 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 do. To a love so true. To a love so true. Like that. So just use one simple little hook, an Elvis hook, for instance, we're using a Bersag. I don't be cruel. And you can practice unlimited creativity just with that. Do pa do. Do pa pa do. Do pa pa do. Do do pa do. Do 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 pa pa do. Do do pa pa do. Do do pa pa do do. Do do pa pa do do. I don't be cruel. Do do do. Do do do. Do ooh ooh. Do ooh. Do, do I do, do ba do, I don't be cruel, do ba do, do ba do, do ba do ba do ba do ba do do do, do ba do ba do ba do, do ba do, I don't be cruel, do 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 ba do, love so true. And so, just, you just practice this. There's nothing preventing us from practicing. It's got to be secret. Again, people say, that's not how it goes. What are you doing that song? It doesn't sound right to me. See, that's what I get. That's why I get afraid in this world. People say, well, that doesn't sound right to me. Wait a minute. You should say, hey, wait a minute. That sounds like you're practicing transcending limitation, getting used to, that sounds right to me, doesn't it? That sounds great, practicing transcending limitation. I don't be cruel. Fa la la, fa la la, fa la la, fa a la, fa ba la, fa da la, fa da la, fa da la. Don't be cruel. Fa I la, fa I la, fa fa la, fa ha la, fa ha la. I don't be cruel. Fa ha pa, fa ha ra. Fa-ha-ra. So all these syllables, right? Just play with all these syllables. Fa-ha-ra. Fa-pa-la. Fa-fa-pa-ta. Fa-pa-ta, 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 fa-pa-ta. Fa-pa-ta, 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 fa. Okay, just start playing with these syllables, okay? These are just simple syllables. And it could be fa, or it could be fi, fi-piti, 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 fu putu fu putu fu putu ai vai 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 vai. This is, you know, this is amazing because you're proven to yourself that, hey, I may not be as stuck in limitation as I'm imagining that I am. Now, we listen to songs and we say, oh, that's so wonderful. It'd be so nice to be able to, you know. But what's preventing us from just doing practicing like this we're doing right here? Nothing's preventing us from doing that. Fibbity, fibbity, fobbity, 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 foofity, foofity. Fwaffity, 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 foo. Fwa, 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 pa, fwa, pwa, twa. Fwapata, 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 fwapata. Fwa, pwa, twa. Fwapatwa, fwapatwa, fwa, pwa, twa. Fwa, pwa, twa, fwa, pwa, twa. See, that's different. It says, really, it's unlimited what you can do. And you start saying, hey, I'm not as limited. What's going on as limitation? It's fear. It's continuity fear. It's attribution error and continuity fear is what is binding us, is what our clinging is from attribution error, continuity fear, and false hope habiting. Wow. False hope habiting. Wow. I'm dressed up like I belong in Florida today. Bright yellow shorts, super bright white and blue sneakers. And it's like a tropical, super tropical. And it's like, man, I feel like Florida. But people here don't dress that way. They can't dress that way here. You know, we're limited here. I don't know if I'm going to go out like this, actually. But man, it's fit right in the tropics, I tell you. It's a wonderful day for that. Fwa ba ta fwa ba ta fwa. Fwa twa. Don't be cruel. Foo, foo, poo, too. Foo, poo, too. Foo, poo, too. Foo, ra, too. Foo, ra, too. Don't be cruel. Foo, ra, too. So a foo, a ra, and a two. So it's just a matter of doing it, proving to yourself you can do it. So I'm just showing you this is possible. I'm just giving an example, encouraging you. At some point when you're driving, you might just say, don't be cruel. Ooh, and you say, hey, let me try something like, boo, a two, two, two. Hey, it's different. Don't be cruel. A two, two, two. Are you a two, a two, a two. A two, a two, a two. A two, a boo, a do. A poo, a do, a boo, a do. Don't be cruel. A zoo, do, do. A zoo, a zoo, goo, do. A zoo, goo, do. Don't be cruel. A zoo, goo, do. See, when you're kids, we like doing this stuff, right? Because remember, kids, we haven't been taught limitations so much. Like, it's like they feel more unlimited. And then they'll say, that's not how it goes. You got to learn how it goes. The song goes like this. The kid's like, what? What are you talking about? A song? I'm just singing. I'm singing. I don't know anything about a song. I'm singing. A goo, a zoo, goo, do. A zoo, ga, do. A zoo, ga, do, ga, goo. A zoo, ga, do. To a love, to a love, to a love so true. A zoo, ga, do. Don't be cruel. A zoo, ga, do. To a love that's true. A zoo, ga, do. So, Zagadoo, you can do Zagadoo, Zigadoo, Zippity-da-doo, Zippity-da-doo. People are familiar with that. Zippity-da-doo. I don't be cruel. Zippity-da-doo, to a love so true. Zippity-da-doo. Zappity da do, jody da do, zabada da do, zabada da ba da da ba da da ba da 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 do, zabada da do, don't be cruel, zabada da do, zabada da ba da, zabada da ba da, zabada da ba da do. It's just spontaneous. If you start playing with syllables like this, you'll feel like much more spontaneous. You'll feel more spontaneous, improvisational, spontaneously improvisational, harmonizing. Wow. Zabadi dabadi do. Dabadi dabadi do. Dapadi 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 zapadi do. Dapadi zapadi do. Dapadi zapadi do. I don't be cruel. Zappity dappity do. To love that's true. Don't be cruel. Papadi tapadi do. Papadi tapadi su, PTS, papadi tapadi su, papadi tapadi su. Don't be cruel, papadi tapadi su. too love, that's true. Poppity soppity too, don't be cruel. Poppity soppity too, do a love, that's true. Woo, woo, woo. Like that, see? And so this is like better than just talking. The self, the little self, the big self, be the self. There's a, what? What does that mean? It means be without limitation. Well, that's too scary. I don't know how to function that way, you see. It's just talk. Talk is cheap, but practicing is where that. So we confess, we praise, and we practice. Wow, we confess, we praise, we practice. Wow, we confess, we praise, we practice. Wow, we confess, we praise, and we practice. Wow, so right now we're practicing. So, you know, we're highlighting this practicing that anyone can do. You know, when you're driving, when you're by yourself, don't do it around people. They're going to like, pan you, you know. It's like they're critics. They're saying, I know God and God doesn't like that. I know evolution doesn't like that. I know science and science doesn't like that. It's all the same. It's all just saying there's some force that is limiting us. There's some force that we're limited by this force, and this force is almighty. And if we don't go along with this force, there will be limitations, there will be consequences to this. Really? Don't be cruel, zap doo doo, zap doo doo, zap zap, zap la doo, zap la doo. Don't be cruel, zap la doo, to love that's true, zap la doo. You can syncopate it, zap la doo. I like that. So the syncopate. So we didn't even bring syncopation. We bring syncopation, and now zap la doo. Or zap la doo, 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 zap la doo. See, it just starts sparkling, just sparkling. You realize, hey, I can sparkle in every direction, actually. I can sparkle in every direction. Zap la doo, zap, 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 zap la doo. Don't be cruel, zap, zap la doo. Don't be cruel, zap la la doo. Don't be cruel, zap la doo doo. See, we just a little different emphasis and a little different this and so you sort of sprinkle variety like that. Pop 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 pop. Don't be cruel. Doing a love that's true. Don't be cruel. That's true. Papa da do, papa da do, papa da do, papa do, papa do, do love that's true. Ra da da do, ra da 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 do, don't be cruel. Ra da 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 do, to love. That's so true. Don't be cruel. Ra da da ra ra da 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 do, ra da 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 do. Ra da da pa 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 do, pa pa ra ra da pa 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 do, ra da 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 do. Don't be cruel, bo bo bo, do a love that's true. Don't be cruel, bo bo bo, do a love that's true. Don't be cruel, do a love that's true. Don't be cruel. So we're finding like this, hey, I'm more creative than I realized. I thought my creativity was limited to what Elvis was singing. Hey, don't be cruel. Woo, woo, woo. Oh, I'm so creative. I imitated Elvis. I've imitated it. How's that creative? Okay, it's nice, and it's also fun, but I mean, is that really where it ends? I mean, does that really help us realize what we really are, which is absolute perfect freedoming with zero consequences, spontaneous, improvisational harmonizing with no limitations, no consequences whatsoever. That is what we really are. And anything other than that is a dream. Anything other than that is a dream. And we're binding ourselves to this dream, thinking that we need to convince the prime creator to self-destruct, so we got to keep on pretending, doing this dreaming. We're binding ourselves to this dream by imagining there's this force that is forcing us to keep pretending. You see, if it weren't for that, we'd get totally scared. We'd say, oh my God, I could stop pretending any moment. You know, I could go, don't be cruel, zimbaratu. And I could do that, you know. It's like, whoa, that's too scary. So we say, no, there's this force that is forcing us to stay in line and keep pretending. And this force we call God. And we're worshiping this guy and says, God, don't leave me. I love you so much. You know, I don't want you to leave me. I don't want this limitation to leave me. Please, God, stay. Please, please. So everybody's begging God, begging this imaginary God to, you know, keep your restrictions upon me, O Lord. Keep your restrictions upon me, O Lord. Otherwise, I won't know how to function. Wow. That's actually what's going on. God is going to smite you, and there smite me too if I don't keep these restrictions on myself. Because if I don't keep this pretending, actually, it's imagine our own pretending, I won't know how to function. I might say, don't be cruel. Bazat doodoo. Whoops. What's that? Bazat doodoo. Bazat zudu. Bazat ada. Baza ada. Don't be cruel. Baza ada. To love, that's true. And you just said, baza. Ada, what? I am lost. No, I'm never lost. Baza ada, why am I lost? Is some consequence? I need a consequence from that. Baza ada, so true. Oh, gee, I wasn't lost. I wasn't lost. So we say, well, how in the world do we get some creativity when we're never lost? Ah, that's the question, isn't it? And that is, we get this by the perfect inclusivity of reality and the omnipresent, all-inclusive, always-on-this-yesing light. This induces just never-ending creativity. We're never lost. We are never lost for functioning. We're always perfectly functional, but never limited and never any consequences to our perfect functionality. So, like when I'm vocalizing to a song, I never feel lost, almost never. I mean, I'm getting better at it. But if I'm try this or I try this, it's like I just try something. Zabadadadu. Am I lost? No. To a love so true. I'm not lost. And so when you're really in a group, you never feel lost. When you're never lost, it's just, you can just, you know, just everything's okay. Everything's okay. So how could you be lost? Everything's perfectly equally okay. As far as reality, any creative expression's perfectly equally okay. Every moment. So how we can't be lost. We're never lost. So this is all very interesting, right? It's also kind of scary. I'm most of the time I'm nervous because I realize, like, wow, you know, this is like going against, you know, everything that we've ever dreamed and imagined in this dream. This is saying, hey, this is what's really been going on. And again, it is what's going on. We had this idea of being prior to reality. We got this blank experiencing, not a bad experiencing, just smooth, but blank. And we felt, well, we need to move on from this. But how do we move on from it? And we felt kind of like, this is, you know, I'm not sure. We felt uncertain about it. How to be creative with, you know, in this context, just a smooth blankness. So we said, my God, the prime creator is just like giving us the wrong experience. It became crazy, it became insane, it became incapacitated. We got an insane prime creator. We got to get rid of it. How do we do that? Use our creativity. How do we do that? Well, let's scheme and tell the prime creator, hey, prime creator, you've become insane and this is your insanity. And the only way to escape this insanity is to die. So we imagine this scheme of limitation. Okay, limitation. We're imagining it. We're not, and then we imagine death, and death is what we believe frees us from limitation. You see, frees us from limitation. So it's a scam that we're running on God. We're trying to get God to believe that God has become incapacitated and now limited and is not really God anymore. It's a horrible scenario, and then we say, but there's an out. You have an out from this constant horror. Die, and then you're free from the horror. This is what's going on. And so in order to keep trying to sell God on this, the real prime creator, we imagine that there's this other God that is forcing all this limitation upon reality. You see? but that we nobly found a way out of this, which is to die. And we're offering this, God. God, we found a way out for you. How about that? How about that? This is something that people have not expressed here. Just the nerve to express it is extremely difficult here. So that's why I feel a lot of that very stressed and nervous. Just because this is so amazing to hear this. We just haven't heard like this before, actually. But I'm able to keep my creativity open. You know, the thing is that people say, well, God will smite you and God will limit you even more than you've already been limited and turn you into a stone forever and ever and ever, that kind of thing. And so that's kind of frightening, right? Because we're imagining there's this force that's limiting reality and saying, hey, God, there's this force that's limiting reality and you're subject to it. And this is horrifying. However, their death will free us from this. So, yeah, it's just sometimes hard to get out of bed. It's like, oh, my God, you know, what can we do about this? It's so insane, isn't it? Continuity fear. So just confessing attribution, error, continuity fear, and false hope happening. Wow. But there's little ways to practice like we're showing today in this video. There's little ways to practice that is going to start saying, hey, Maybe I'm never stuck. And you could start getting in a mood where you're not stuck, like what we've just done here. You know, I felt like I'm not stuck, no matter what. Don't be cruel. I'm not stuck to anything. It could be anything. And then I can just go, to love, that's true. You know, no matter what I say next, don't be cruel. Umparatu, to love, that's true. I'm not stuck. Umparatu, that didn't stick. So I'm stuck. I don't know where to go. I'm stuck. No, I'm not stuck. Umparatu, umparatadadadu, umzadadu, uutadu, uuparu, uulau. Don't be cruel. Uulau, to love, so true. Yeah. It's only my voice that gets stuck, but the creatively not stuck. But people would say, but what does God want me to sing? You know, it's like, well, this is kind of scary because, like, I mean, I want to make sure I sing the way God wants me to sing. Is the true God saying, I want you to sing it this way? No, the true God is saying, I gave you absolute freedom to sing it any which way we want to. And that's what we love. That's what we love. It's the false God that we are imagining as some force that's restricting us instead of we're pretending. You see, we're saying, no, we're not pretending, God, Prime Creator. We're not pretending, Prime Creator. There's this force that's restricting me and forcing me to do these things. It's not pretense. Nah, we're not pretending. Come on. Yes, we are pretending. But if you go outside the bounds, you know, of the song, so to speak, people say, God doesn't want you to do that. God wants you to do it this way. Otherwise, bad karma you get, consequences. You'll be damned forever if you do this. Eternal damnation. I don't be cruel. Do, 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 do. Don't be cruel. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do I know you're playing piano. I don't be cruel. Don't be cruel. Don't be cruel. Don't be so cruel. Not really stuck to a love that's true. Don't be cruel. Woo 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 woo. To a love so true. So our true love is freedom of creativity. That's our true love. And we're in this horrible scenario of saying some force came along and forced us into this time-space restriction, limitation, and we're now limited by bodies, limited by nature, limited by needs, limited by convention, limited by whatever this force wants to be limit me to. I don't even know what it's going to limit me to. It could be anything. Whatever it says, I'm forced to be limited to this. That's 100% pretension on our part, completely making this up, totally making this up, out of fear that the prime creator became incapacitated. So recognizing attribution error is just like, it's like wonderful. We realize, wow, I made it up. I'm making all this up. Then the next step is continuity fear, which is, but I'm afraid if I stop pretending, I won't know how to function. I'll get stuck. I'll be at a loss. I'll be at a loss. I won't know how to say, don't be cruel. Whoops. You know, to a love that's true. Oh, that's easy. Well, my vocal cords are still available for anything. Right? Don't be cruel. Am I lost now? To a love that's true. See, not lost. Don't be cruel. Chuck a duck, chuck. Chuck a buck, duck. Chuck a buck, duck. Don't be cruel. Chuck a buck, duck. To a love so true. Not lost. Not lost. But the only way to get this is to do it, is to practice. So practicing is one of our three principles of our program. We have three principles: confessing, praising, and practicing. And we need to do all three of them. We have attribution, error, continuity, fear, and false hope. Habiting, three troubles, and three principles to deal with that is confession. Hey, just confessing attribution, error, continuity, fear, and false hope, habiting. And then praising, just universal blanket praising for all pretending, here, there, and everywhere, past, present, and future, and accepting the Holy Spirit's exquisitely charming remedy for all continuity fearing. Wow, that's a type of praise. We're not bound by that praise format, but it's nice to have a little bit of format as we practice. And then practicing, chuck-a-buck-a-duck, chuck-a-luck-a-duck, 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 chuck-a-luck-a-buck-a. I don't be cruel. I chuck-a-luck-a-buck-a, do a love that's true. Haka, huka huka duka, huka duka ku, huka duka duka, huka duka huka, huka duka huka. Don't be cruel. A huka duka huka do a love, but that's true. And you say, hey, wow, I love that. Huka huka duka hu, huka duka lu, huka duka lu. Hookalakatu, hookalakapa, hookalakasa, jabadabadu, jabasalada, zamadabadu, dalapata, dabalapata, dabalapata, don't be cruel, madabalabada, do a love that, that's true, do we do. Experience it, experience it, experience it. So do it, experience it for yourself. You got to impress yourself with experiencing this. And so I'm impressing myself by experiencing this. This is how we get it. You don't sit there and listen to a teacher say, the self is one, the self is one, the self is one, the self is one. What does that have to do with continuity, fear, and attribution error? Salt resolving that, the self is one. Practicing, I'm not going to be lost. There's no consequences. I'm not going to be lost. I'm not going to flounder. Yeah, I'm not going to flounder. My creativity is always present, just like vocal cords here are always present, although they get tired. But our creativity doesn't get tired. Doesn't get tired. And we can't imagine this in this realm of restriction. Tiredness is something that you get worn down here. That's also something, you know, getting worn down towards death. But in reality, there's no fatigue. There's no worn downness. Our creativity is just sparklingly fresh every instant. And that is something we can't even imagine. But if you have like a lot of energy here, your creativity goes way up, right? You feel confident, like, hey, I can say anything. I can sing any way I want to. And then you get more tired. Then you kind of go into a rut, so to speak. But in reality, not so. There's no such thing as getting into a rut. No such situation. Don't be cruel. Ma, 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 la, ma, e, ah. Don't be cruel. Ma, e, ah, to love that's so true. Ma, e, ah. Modo ho, modo ho, modo ho. Don't be cruel. Mo ho. Ho, mo, do, ho, do I love though true? Mo, ho, ho. Ma, 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 me, me, me. Me, dee, he, me, he, he. Me, he, he. Me, he, he, he. Me, he, he, he. Don't be cruel. Me, he, he, he. Do I love so true? Lost? Where are we lost? Where are we lost? Where are we lost? Where are we lost? But what we're doing is helpful to use something that has the structure and then play off of that structure. So as we're so afraid, we'll get lost. We won't know how to function. That we don't want to go complete improvisational here. So we say, don't be cruel. We keep that the same and then innovate. Keep it the same and innovate off of that. We could, okay, say, don't be cruel, my heart to love so true. We could do that, but that gets, if we get a little scared, that's a little scary, actually. We kind of feel like, see, you notice the difference there? Like, whoa, it's too much. But if we say, don't be cruel, keep that part the same. And the last part, then we innovate the middle part. The little bridge here. Don't be cruel, ooh, ooh, ooh. Little bridge to love, that's true. So we innovate on the bridge and then the refrain or whether the third part, set the middle part, we call it the middle part, innovate. In the last part, some innovation, depending on how we feel, depending on how we feel. If we kind of feel scared, just do it straight. Like, don't be cruel, to love, that's true. I say, okay, I'm safe, I'm safe, I'm safe, I'm safe. So you play it safe. The first and the third part, keep it kind of normal. The middle part, start innovating on that middle part. And eventually you'll feel like you can innovate on the third part also a little bit too. You'll feel that if you feel safe. If you don't feel safe, don't do it. Don't do it. Just be aware of how you feel. Be aware of how you feel. Because it's kind of shocking. You kind of feel like, God's going to get you for that. God's going to get you for that. Yeah, God's going to get you for that. Every single thing you do, God's going to get you for that. Boom, 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 boom. God's going to get you for that. God's going to get you for that. Every little thing you do, God's going to get you for that. Well, so, yeah, we're afraid, like, oh, God's going to get me for that. Like, oh, God's going to get me for that. God's going to get you for that. Mm-hmm. But, so, yeah, we're scared. We get scared. Like, what's the consequences? What's the consequences? I just said, don't be cruel. Mm-ba-do. Whoops, I just said, mm-ba-do. That's a little different. What are the consequences of that? And so, yeah, dare to do it. I did. Umzadu, umpapu, umbazadu, umbazadu, umbazada. Don't be cruel. Umbazada to love, that's true. Umbazadu, umbazada, 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 umbazala, umbazapa, umbazata. Umbazata, umbazawa, umbazawa. I don't be cruel. Umbazawa, umbazawa, wa, umbazawa, umbazawa, umbazawiwa, umbazawata, umbazawata. And it's just innovating. It's nothing. It doesn't mean anything. It's just creative. That's all. The creativity is. It has its own meaning. Creativity is its own meaning. We don't say, well, what does that mean? No, creativity is its own meaning. It's freedom. It's enjoyment. It's delight. That's what we really are. are we doing here? Gee, 49 minutes of this. See, but it's, I mean, so after, I kind of feel like you get a little tired. I mean, you feel a little tired because it's like, this is like mind bending. It's mind bending because we're still completely here in control. We're not out of control. There's no terrible consequences coming and all this stuff. But it feels like we dared to, and keep the dare within this format. We'd like to, let's use this format, a little vocalizing here. We use vocalizing, it's a fantastic tool. Yeah, we don't want to, you know, act out publicly in various ways and stuff. We did that, that was in the 60s, people did that, a lot of that. Acting crazy in public and just say, hey, I can do this, I can go around the sidewalk screaming or something, you know. It's just like, what are the consequences? Well, we're not trying to push in that direction. We're just trying to get used to, in a kind way, compassionate way, to our continuity fear that, hey, you know, maybe we're not stuck. Maybe we're not limited. Maybe there aren't consequences. Maybe we really are free. Maybe that's what we really are. But most people, it's a revelation when you do something like this. Don't be cruel. You too. Don't be cruel. Azudapu. 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 Azudaku. Azudaku. Azudaza. Azupata. I don't be cruel, Azupata. That's true. Song goes on. Nice beat. The beat's, you know, the beat's still the same. Song goes on. It's like, ah, Azatupu, Azudapu. Don't be cruel. Ra 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 ra. Ra 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 pa. Ra 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 pa. Don't be cruel. Falata. Fa-la-ta. You can either think fa-la-la, fa-la-la, fa-fa-fa, fa-la-fa. But you try so. Ah-ah-ah, don't be cruel. Ah-ah-ah. Do the alphabet first. Don't be cruel. Ah-ah-ah. Ba-ba-ba, ga-ga-ga. Da-da-da. E-e-e. Fa-fa-fa. Ya-ya-ya. Ya-ya-ya. E-e-ya. Ya-ya-ya. Fa-fa-fa. Ha-ha-ha-la. Ga ga ga, ga ga ga, la la la, ma ma ma, da na na na, oh oh, wa wa wa, use the a, wa 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 wa, wa wa wa, pa pa pa, ra ra ra, ta ta ta, qua qua qua, where's the p, and then o p q, qua qua qua, ra ra ra, ta ta ta, wa 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 wa. Va 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 va, za 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 zi za za za, za za za, let's put it, zi. Ya ya ya, za za za, ya ya za, ya ya za, ya ya za, ya ya za. Ja, z is ja, 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 za, ja, 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 za. So try ah, 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 ba, 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 ka, 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 da, 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 ya, 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 fa, 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 ga, ga, ha, 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 ga, 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 la, 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 ma, 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 na, 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 o, o, wa, 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 ba, 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 qua, 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 q, qua, 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 qua. And it's like, wow, just go through the alphabet. So this is like, we'll call this the alphabet practice, the alphabet practice. The alphabet practice, wow, this is profound. And you can just see that it's unlimited, right? Up, 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 AP, up, up, up. Yep, 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 EP. HP, hop, 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 hop. NP, nap, nap, nap. I don't be cruel, nap, nap, nap. You can combine syllables, combine consonants, combine vowels, combine, right? And syncopate, any combination. Really, actually, it's infinite. It's infinite. Just this little bridge. It's infinite, actually. K, Ka-da-la-pa, 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 ki-da-la-pa. Oh, the crow's going, ah-ha-ha. All right, crow says, I can join in. Come on, crow, join in. Ka-ka-ka, ka-ka-ka-ka, ka-ha-ha. Ha 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 ha. I don't pick crew, but I boo, I'm love, that's true. But it's better to keep some structure, okay? Otherwise, we get frayed. So if you just go crazy, like scatty, just blah, 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 blah. It's like blah, 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 boom. Don't pick cruel, blah, 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 boom, do a love, that's true. You could do that too. I don't pick cruel, blah, 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 boom, do a love, that's true. And so it's like, ooh, that's like, that really gives a rush. Like, wow, you can do that? Yeah. You don't have to stay, blah, 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 you know, I don't be cruel, blah, 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 blah. You don't have to stay there. I don't be cruel, blah, 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 to love the truth. Blah, 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 blah. Don't be cruel. Blah, 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 blah. Don't be cruel. Blah, 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 blah. Don't be cruel. Blah, 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 blah. Do a love, that's true. Don't be cruel. Blah, 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 blah. Do a love, that's true. See? So that's like, I can feel that's like more of like, shh, wow. Different reaction when you just wing it completely with sound. You just wing it completely. There's like, feels like no structure at all to it. That gets sort of different, like, whoo, kind of scary. So don't do too much of that. Stay within some structure. And you can do a little bit of it, but I just felt like that's like, I'm lost. Well, not really. No, we didn't get lost there either. Not really, but that's pushing a little more. You can feel just complete gibberish, extemporaneous gibberish. Don't be cruel. Do love that. Don't be cruel. To love, that's true. You can do it, but it's a little more scary, actually. It's a little more scary. So the alphabet practice, hey, don't be cruel. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, ah, ah. You can just B, 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 C, C, C. You can start off A, 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 ah, 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 ba, 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 B, 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 C, 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 D, 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 E, 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 F, 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 G, 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 H, H, H. You can even try that. It's a real simple. Just use the alphabet letters and then use then syllables. Ah, 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 A, A, ba, 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 B, A, C, A, ka, 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 D, A, da, da, da. And you can use A, E, A, 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 B, 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 C, 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 D, 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 V, 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 G, G, D, he, 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 I, I, H, J, 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 J. I've been leaving out J, haven't I? J, 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 K, 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 Lee, 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 me, 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 nee, 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 oi, 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 pee, 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 quee, 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 re, 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 see, 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 tee, 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 oi, 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 vee, 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 wee, 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 gee, gee, gee. Ye, 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 z, z, z. So we use the E there. A, A-E-I, I, bye, bye, be, bye, bye, B-I, bye, 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 C-I, 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 D-I, die, 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 like that, or A-E-I-O-O, oh, 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 bo, 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 go, 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 do, 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 D-O, do, 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 U, E-I-O-U, oh, 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 boo, 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 coo, 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 do, 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 you, 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 foo, 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 goo, 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 hoo, 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 I, ow, 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 ju, 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 coo, 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 loo, 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 a noo, 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 moo, 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 noo, 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 oo, 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 poo, 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 shoo, coo, 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 roo, 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 so, 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 to, 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 ooh, 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 voo, 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 woo, 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 zhoo, 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 you, 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 why, wow, 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 why, woo, woo, sorry, wow, woo, 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 zoo, 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 a zoo, 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 do, zoo, do, a do, a zoo, poo, do, a zoo, poo, do, using the U's. It's just fun. It's fun. This is the kind of stuff we used to do as kids. Remember how fun it was as kids? Why? Because we didn't feel so limited. We didn't feel there's this God limiting you. And if you don't stay limited, you are going to burn. Like that. So... there's some, you see, there's the thing is that there's some relevancy to this, not truth, but relevancy, in that if we start getting away from realizing, hey, I don't have to keep pretending, we're going to get scared and we'll get anxious. That's called continuity fear. So in some respects, the people say, hey, if you start getting away from God, you're going to burn. I mean, if you get away from this imagined limitation upon yourself, you're going to feel really nervous and anxious. So they say, so stay on a straight and narrow. Make sure you don't improvise. Make sure you still stay limited. Come on. So you know, in some ways, we're trying to address, that's false hope happening. We're trying to address this continuity fear, not even understanding what it is. I say, well, if I start to stray, I feel a little nervous and anxious, and it's like I get the worst dread ever. Oh, you know, I'd rather die than live with this dread. Yeah. And it's very important when you practice that you don't do it under the influence of any drugs at all, okay? Because you have to monitor yourself and see the backlash. Now, I've been doing this for quite some time in terms of improvising, vocalizing. So I've been doing it I've done my whole life, I've done this really. But recently, the Blue Jay just showed up. I haven't seen the Blue Jay in a long, long time. Hello, Blue Jay, just showed up at the watering hole here. It's squeaking at me. He says, what are you doing there? Welcome back, Blue Jay. Come on. Cool. But more recently, I've been, I'm really working on it more and more and more and more and more. And this alphabet practice just came to me this morning. Let's see if the Blue Jay will come in. It's right there. Hello, Blue Jay. So it says, there's somebody there. Get away, get away. Don't overdo it. You're going to scare yourself. You're going to scare yourself. And then you go back to God. You know, like, I can't do that. I got to obey God. Obey Elvis. Elvis. A lot of people, Elvis is God. This is how it's done. This is how you get to, don't be cruel. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay. Got to stick with that. If I stick with that, I'm safe. Okay, Blue Jay, calm down. The water's there. Water's here. You can have the water. I won't move. I'll stay within the expectations. Blue Jay's, you know, trying to drive me off. That's how they drive other birds off you. It's like, hey, get out of here. Come have some water. It's not a problem. No, okay, well, you get it later if you want. Wow. But when we're dealing with the continuity fear, it's the ultimate dread we have, and don't underestimate it. So this is why we're here. We're very cautious, and we have a safety net, and we do stuff. We're not telling you to walk down the street and start walking in weird ways. Like, hey, I can improvise while I'm walking. People like say, this person's crazy. This person's dangerous. Really? Seriously? You don't want to mess with that. You don't want to mess with that. So I don't give really any clue at all when I'm out in the world to my creative flexibility. Maybe a little bit of dress, a little bit. I mean, if you're in entertainment town, people dress like, hey, I'm real creative, you know, but that's a standard thing anyway, right there, right? You're not really, but here, you know, you don't want to dress like, hey, I'm a super creative person kind of thing. I'm bound by limitations. No, you act like you're bound by limitations. You know, we're bound by certain limitations here. And you do it in a very wise, intelligent manner, in a confessional, praising and practicing manner, in a just inging, wow manner. You know, so we have structure here to help us then practice better and more effectively and wiser without causing too much backlash, and more consistent practicing. We don't go Burning Man sort of thing. Okay, we'll go to Burning Man. They just get all crazy and kooky and drugged out and, you know, all this kind of stuff. They think they're being really creative and all this kind of stuff. But then after that, you know, back to the grind. Here, you know, we're able to practice this all day, every day, in small little ways. You vocalize, do the alphabet vocalization, do the alphabet practice, and put that in context. We're working towards accepting the Holy Spirit's exquisitely charming remedy for all continuity fearing, all continuity fearing. This total reassurance that reality isn't incapacitated and won't leave us, and that inspiration will always be there. The inducing of perfect creativity will always be there. We'll never be lost. We'll never be lost. We get this reassurance like a faint reflection of reality. Ti-ing, prime creator, the screen, so to speak, always on this yesing light, faint reflection of that everywhere. And then we'll feel, wow, I won't be lost. I'll never be lost. I'll always know how to function. Because there's no consequences or limitations, what could be wrong? And we're, you know, harmonizing. We have the ability just to harmonize with everything. We're really harmonizing with Elvis here. The ooh, ooh, ooh. We're saying, you know, the ooh, ooh, ooh. We're saying zabadidat-doo. That's harmonizes, right? There's a harmonization there. And yet we're also being very creative, right? So in reality, we love to harmonize with everything, that we're both unique and one at the same time. You see, we're both unique and one at the same time. It's not oneness and it's not uniqueness, it's both at the same time. So like this here, don't be cruel, we know, ooh, ooh, okay, so we're keeping the beat, ooh, ooh, ooh. And we're doing, don't be cruel, pa-to-doo. Okay, pa-to-do-do-doo. Don't be cruel, pa-to-do-do-doo. That harmonizes with ooh, 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 pa-to-do-do-doo. That harmonizes, right? But we're being unique by saying pa-to-do-do-doo. But we're also being one with the beat and the structure of that ooh, ooh, ooh. We're harmonizing with it. So we're both one and unique simultaneously. So We're all one. I say, no, we're both one and unique simultaneously. We're both one and unique simultaneously, just spontaneously, extemporaneously harmonizing. Wow. Both one and unique simultaneously. So that's why reality is difficult to describe or explain or imagine. Both one, but this is kind of a nice way of looking at it. So there's a uniqueness and a sameness, a oneness with what's being sung. So we hear somebody else singing, we harmonize, we're both being unique and one with what they're doing also. We're accepting what they're doing in order to harmonize with it. So it's both is there, both the oneness and the uniqueness is both there in the harmonizing. It's both there. These must have been different blue jays. Blue jays move on in their habit. They move on. So the ones that used to be here, they left, went somewhere else. And now these ones are different ones. And so they saw me and freaked out. Said, what? Where the other ones got used to me. The other one would just come right in, look at me and drink. And says, that's not a problem. They learned that this is safe. Blue jays did that. Improvising. So we're both yet one and unique. The great teachers, spiritual coaches tell us, you know, reality, you can't really describe it, you know, but we can get just to sort of the vibe here, actually. I feel like that this is pretty darn amazing within the context of this vocalizing, how we can say, yeah, we know in our mind is ooh, 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 and so we're going do, 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 and so when we zambaba zudu, zambaba dudu, zudada dudu, ah, tu ta ta tu, it's still ooh, 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 ah, ta 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 tu. So we're aware of the ooh, 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 but harmonizing off that at the same time. So we're both at the same time, we're one and unique. We're not. Right? So in reality, it's that way to an unimaginable extent, actually. Because everyone is able to just harmonize off of everything. They're never lost. We're never lost. So there is a uniqueness in reality. There's infinite uniqueness, and there's also total oneness, or total harmonizing, which we would call oneness. So Labor Day, we're laboring. It's not Labor Day yet, but we're laboring here in a great way, in a great way. And again, when you go out in the world, when in Rome, do as Romans do. Don't try to act out like you're some rock star out there, okay? I mean, in the 60s, the pushback, you know, the push, we're experiencing a lot of the pushback of that it was rough, but it need not be that way. It need not be that way. That's not the way to do it. It didn't work. People basically use drugs extremely to try and shake out of, you know, the rut they were in. But that just became stale in itself. You know, there was not appropriate momentum at all. It then a huge backlash. It happened with the women, the females, the backlash, because they said, hey, wait a minute, you know, I want to have kids. Kids want to have a home, got to have stability. And then they said, then they started thinking, hey, you know, what about my future? You know, and what about my kids' future, my grandkids' future and stuff? And so then there was a huge backlash, to say, hey, this is too crazy. We got to get back to structure here. We got to get back to structure here, and we're going to structure it. So it's a funny thing. that the 60s, late 60s and the 70s, the women were wild back then, you know, absolutely wild because of the birth control, right? Contraception, birth control, women's liberation, sexual liberation. The women were crazy. And they were just like, oh my God, I don't have to worry about my future anymore. I don't have to worry about structure anymore. Okay, so they were the ones, they were the wildcats. They were just, and used drugs like crazy, the women back then. Just out of their minds, you know, and just dancing and screaming, and because they just felt, hey, in the four, of course, with no birth control, and of course they had abortion too. Birth control and abortion, the combination of those two, just they say, oh, women, we're free now, meaning we're free of any structured future. We don't have to even worry about our structured future. Whereas before, of course, women would have start having children pretty young, and okay, now it's the kids. Now we need, okay, I need a husband. I need income. I'm taking care of the kids. I need a house. I need food. I need structure. So women used to be very, very, very pro structure, super, super pro structure. Okay. Then came along, you know, birth control and abortion and divorce and all this stuff, and the women went absolutely crazy. And then they said, wait a minute. This, you know, what about the rest of my life? What about the rest of my life? Big problem. And then they said, hey guys, you know, this isn't going to work for us. And then that's called radical feminism came into the picture. And radical feminism really is women reasserting structure here in the world and saying, we're going to be in charge of determining what the structure is. Meaning they felt out of control. And now they say, we want to get really in control. But unfortunately, it's now become, we need to control you also. We need to control everything. We have to be totally in charge so that never happens again, kind of thing. It really wasn't the guys that caused it in the first place. I mean, when the Beatles came in sick, it was the girls that went crazy, not the guys. The guys are like, what about the structure? What about our future? What about stability? You don't care about that anymore? I said, no, forget it. You know, it's like, it doesn't matter anymore. It's not the guys that brought it about at all. We were like totally bewildered, like what in the heck is going on? We didn't really understand what was going on so much. They kind of, it's like, come on, don't you want a calm male, you know, that hardworking calm male, and you know, it's the structure. Don't you want to say, no, we want to twist and shout. Come on, baby, let it all out. And we're like, what the hell's going on here? It's freaked us out completely. And then they reached this point where they said, oh my God, I want structure again. Then they blamed it on us, blamed it on the men. Oh, you guys are responsible for that, which is meaning, you know, that's just projection. We weren't responsible for it. We had no choice but to go along with it, basically, because otherwise we would be excluded. Like, oh, you're the past. You're square. You're structured. Call it square, meaning you're structured. We hate you. Not interested anymore. So we went along with it. But they're the ones with the crazy clothes and just acting like nymphomaniacs, you know, and going around just like life's a complete party, gobbling, you know, amphetamine speed, diet pills, they called it back then, taking every kind of pill, dressing, you know, just acting crazy. And the guys, we were very stunned by it. But then they say, well, that was a male plot or something. No, it wasn't. Nobody forced you to do that, all that stuff. Nobody forced them to do that stuff. And so now there's this huge backlash that's just completely being entrenched in society. Like we want to make sure that we can dictate structure to everyone here. So that's a backlash. So you see what happens when you go about this liberation in the wrong way, liberation from pretending in the wrong way. It actually makes things worse. And we're certainly worse off now than we were before. Most certainly we are. Very much so. That doesn't mean we can't do it right. We can, and we're doing it right here. But we better do it right, you know, because we're way worse off than we were back in the 60s. Way worse off now. Way worse off. This radical feminism has spread throughout the world, and the women are hell-bent. They have one thing on their mind. It says, we have to have total control of this world. We have to have total control. They want total control. because they went about it in totally the wrong way back then, totally the wrong way. A taste of honey is worse than none at all. And so now they're terrified of continuity fear. They didn't realize attribution error, had no idea about that, no idea. And they just tried to get rid of continuity fear without wisdom at all. And just like party out of their minds, you know, just turn it up to 11, yeah, that kind of thing. And just dancing like in frenzy, you know, frenzied dancing and just unbelievable. And that's not how you go about it. That's not how you go about it. There's no safety net there. So now it's not a matter of safety net. They want to entangle us all in like some permanent net of total control. This is what's really going on in the world. All this other stuff is a distraction from what's really going on. It's radical feminism is the de facto religion of much of the world right now. It is what the ideology is that they're saying, hey, we discovered something really, really dangerous. Well, they discovered continuity fear. Is what they discovered back in the 60s and 70s. The women discovered continuity fear. And they said, oh my God, this is, you guys don't know how terrible this is. This is really, really, really terrible. And we got to get away from, far away from this as possible. This is what happened. But here, we now are very clear about the situation. We confess attribution error. They didn't know about attribution error at all. Continuity fear. They didn't realize what was really going on with that. They just knew there was this terrible dread. Okay, attribution error, continuity fear, false hope, habiting. Wow. Okay. So we got it right here. We're doing it in the right way now. And we're not going to go back to the wrong way because we know the consequences of that. We're not going to go through another, you know, hedonistic age type of thing. Like, let's just bust out of all convention, you know, and use drugs and all that kind of stuff. That inevitably brings about a terrible backlash. And we're suffering from that backlash very badly right now. Very, very badly. The women are saying, hey, we got to be in control, even though we don't know how to do a good job. It doesn't matter. It's just the control that's important. And he said, well, you're messing up this and messing up this and messing up this. What is going on here? And they said, it doesn't matter. It's control that matters. They don't even think of repercussions or any other facet of situation. It's just control. We got to be in control. That's it. There's ruins civilization, causes drastic problems everywhere, actually. They don't care. They say that's not important. We know there's this terrible, terrible dread, and we're helping defend against that, and that's what's important. Okay, but here we have a compassionate, wise approach, where we confess to continuity fear. We confess to it. We confess to attribution error. We confess to continuity fear. We confess to false hope habiting, and from there, this gives us the ability to gently, compassionately work on it. Practice. Okay, practice. So, we have confession, praise, and practice here. Confession, praise, and practice. So, rather than have the radical feminists just have this maniac control of everything, we got this new religious approach here. This new religious approach. And that's way, 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 way better. Way better. But you have to stay dialed in, responsible. Do your practicing and don't overdo it. Settle yourself down from the shock of it with the wow. Like this. But we're not going back to hedonism, nor are we accepting radical feminism. Neither one of those things. Those are erroneous approaches, to say the least. Very erroneous approaches. Only going to enmesh us even more in this idea of limitation, right? And of course, they think they're doing us all a favor because we know how bad it really is. No, I know how bad it really is because I went to complete mental chaos and the continuity fear brought that about. So I know exactly how bad continuity fear is. Totally, totally experienced it. So I know how extremely severe it is. Jesus knows how extremely severe it is. I just read Journey Beyond Words today. Jesus says, I understand. Believe me, I understand. You're afraid that if you let go of the, quote, the small self, you'll be dead. There'll be no functioning at all. He says, I totally understand how severe this fear is. And I believe him. I believe that he does. I certainly do. Certainly do. And so with that wisdom, then we get an approach that's has to be a very wise, adept approach here to not overdo it, to not overdo it. Going hedonistic, you overdo it. You overdo it. Bad. So, quote unquote, in order to be a good liberal, you need to be a really good conservative first. Okay, first you got to be a really good conservative, and from there you could be an effective liberal, so to speak. Liberal means you're cutting, you're breaking out of convention. You got to be a wise liberal, and a wise liberal is actually a conservative. That's the truth. So I'm very conservative. So I can be a wise liberal, meaning I can do the alphabet practice. I'm breaking out of convention. Don't be cruel. Ooh, that's the conservativeness of it. So I keep that. I keep the oneness, the structure there, and then the liberalness is improvised, so to speak. So if you really want to be a great liberal, you got to be a really great conservative first. You got to be a great conservative also. See, that's why I say I'm independent of either or. It's both. It's both. It's both. We're both unique and one. We should be both conservative and liberal. Both. Both. But wisely liberal. And our safety net is the conservativeness. We don't go out, I don't go out, walk, go through the market doing this, you know. If I try, I get in trouble, believe me. People like, stuff happens, it's just like, you know, excuse me? You know, like that. The women will clamp right down on you. The women are ferocious. They're ferocious, structureless, ferocious. Because of they have children, and they want to have a house and food and income and, you know, education, and they want structure for sure. I don't have any children, so for me, that sort of fear is much, much, much less. I'm much less constrained than most women would be, for sure. In general, of course, it's this way. So you get clamped down on, you know. Socially, culturally, you have to function within the limitations of what women have decided. This is the limitations we're going to have here. Why? Because God wants them. Now it's like, no, because we want them. And the consequences to you, if you don't, are going to be very severe. You know, that comes off of continuity fear, extreme. You know, continuity fear is extreme in all of us. It's extreme in all of us. Don't kid yourself. It's like, don't think like, well, you know, it's not extreme in me. No, it's extreme in all of us. But we can have a very wise approach. So let me say, it's okay to go to this remedy. It's okay to go to this remedy. It's okay to go to this remedy. Like that. Like that. It's okay to go to this remedy. Yeah. Which is the Holy Spirit's exquisitely charming remedy for all continuity fearing. Wow. And eventually that will dawn upon us. In the meantime, let's keep practicing. Do the alphabet practice, which we did here. The alphabet practice. This is part of the practice. Three aspects of helpfulness: confession, praise, and practicing. Wow. Coach Neelam's program: confession, praise, and practicing. Wow. We have structure here, so we're conservative. Within that conservativeness, we're very creative. Within that, we're wisely creative. We're focusedly creative, you might say. Focusedly creative within this, a very conservative structure.